Heat up your oven. We found that with a fan oven, 170 is the best because it will help it shrink quite quickly, but also it won't really burn, because that would not be very good. If you want a key ring, you're going to have to punch a hole in it. So just get a normal hole puncher. Sometimes it will get a little bit jammed, but it probably won't normally. Yeah, that's good. So you'll find a hole about that sort of size. When it comes out of the oven, it might be about that sort of size, but it might be about that sort of size, depending on like how long you put it in the oven for, and that'll count how long it shrinks for. We tried doing it with chocolate bar wrappers, but it didn't go as well because it kind of printed onto the paper, so we couldn't reuse that paper again. And this one just went too small. So when you punch the hole, put it into some greaseproof paper. This is a greaseproof paper bag, so that's why it doesn't look the same. So just pop it in. You might be able to fit two, I don't know. But obviously, if you have a fan oven, it will probably blow about, so you might need to put maybe some like spoons or something on it. Make sure that they are like oven proof, because you don't want them to burn. They're not anything to burn in the kitchen, because otherwise it will end up bad. So, have it facing whatever way, like if it's like this. If you use normal greaseproof paper, you have to like have it on the side where it's just one layer, and you have to like fold it over and stuff. So I find bags easier, but obviously it is up to you. I put two packets inside my one because just to save time, and I put two teaspoons on the sides. It doesn't matter if you have them like the upside down way, let's just hold it in. But so what you don't want is like to put in the oven and forget to put the spoons on, because otherwise it will blow about and they'll stick together and stuff, and then you'll have like one shrunken crisp packet, but it'll be like two stuck together, so like one wide one, whatever it's called. So yeah, and on to the next step. Time to put it in the oven. So, careful when you put it in, the spoons do not slide about. It's very steady, so you don't like slip or anything. I'm going to put 5 minutes in the oven just to see how it gets. Hello, we have just put it in the oven, and it was only 3 minutes it took, so that's quite good. I'm going to put some towels on top of it, and I'm going to bash it, because that will just help keep it flat. It won't like curl up after you've done it. So we have one, and we have two. Timer, stop it. Sorry. So they're quite good. Very good success. Now I've got shrunken crisp packets, and you can do whatever you want.